nature. Who can understand her mysteries? The myriad of curious creatures that have evolved out from the primordial muck. Today we are going to meet one of the most fascinating of these creatures. An anomaly, a shy wild creature who, because of the encroaching tendrils of civilization, has been forced to creep out from the woods and occupy the liminal spaces between the wilderness and the great scars of glass and concrete that humanity's ever-reaching hands have clawed into the earth. Here we see that, even during their moments of quiet romance, they still keep their bloom with them. Perhaps it is a symbol of something that has been lost. For us at least, even if for them it is simply a pretty, shiny object.
Ça paraît faire partie d'un bon déjeuner.
Forced to feed on the organic detritus of humanity, these funny little creatures seem to know no fear when it comes to human spaces. Here we see our curious animals at play in their natural state. Look at them, like Maggie. Another aquatic snack.